If your memory foam is like set, it's so uncomfortable to move to a position where it isn't set.
What about memory foam pillows?
Oh yeah, I like the pillows. Yeah,
yeah. Do you like the pillows?
Nah, I like feeling that. I like a little resistance. I like a little bounce on like whatever I'm
you fucking the pillow. Yeah.
I like when the pillow fights back. Yeah.
God, I like suffocating, Sydney.
I like it when the pillow's hard to get.
No, I think the pillow needs like a little bit of firmness.
I like when the pillow's at tsundere, you know.
Like if you sink in too much, then you just
I do like being able to like, you know, if I'm like kind of just not happy with the pillow, I can just like
punch the shit out of it. Yeah.
Yeah, literally. Until you're like, all right, it is refreshed.
Yeah, because sometimes you just gotta fucking tenderize the pillow, right? You fucking get the fucking steak tenderized, you wanna go like Alright, now it's perfect.
I used to use two pillows exclusively, but now for some reason I can't use two. Is that like getting old? Is that an old
no,
thing?
No, I've actually gone the opposite. I used to be able to just sleep on one pillow, but now I need two.
I can't do two anymore. Really? It has to be one.
Why?
I don't know. Maybe because when I was a child, my mum probably bought the shittest, thinnest pillows. Maybe that's why. I was like, yeah, I always sleep with two, and I'm like this. Yeah, I always sleep with two pillows.
No, I was the opposite. Like, I had like the really, really thin pillows, right? Yeah. And we couldn't afford another pillow. So I was just
I think
like,
that's why. Yeah. Yeah, I think that's why I had two.
So I was like, why am I waking up with a headache every morning? Oh, it's because all the blood is rushing to my head. I'm like this.
Japan has these pillows that you get in like hotels and stuff that I hate.
Which ones?
Like double-sided ones.
Yeah.
But
double-sided? Aren't all pillows double-sided?
No. So like that, there's two different types of material on each side.
Oh, right.
And one of them is literally like solid beanbag. Like yeah, it's like a beanbag that you have to like physically like move around.
It's the sand one, right?
Yeah, it's horrible.
I love
And it's like
ones.
Sticking into your neck. It's no, what?
Yeah.
What?
I love like, you know when you're like sleeping on a futon, like the sand pillows that you get on-
I hate those. Give me something soft. Oh,
I love those because it gives me that perfect height where it makes me sleep so well.
Oh Did you God. Just say sand pillows?
It feels like sand.
It's like a speed
yeah, it's,
sand.
It's, yeah, it's like, really it's the same stuff.
It's rock solid though.
Yeah, it's like if you packed a bean bag a little with too much beans.
I stayed in a hotel one time and I was like, when I left, I was like, fuck that fucking, that was horrible. And they're like, oh, you could just flipped it. I'm like, what?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, you can just, most of them are two-sided. So the other side will be like a normal pillow.
Oh, I always just like go to the hotel and just touch the sand side. I'm like, I'm satisfied. I'll take
that. Hey, I hate the sand.
Maybe because I used to sleep with those at my grandma's place. Maybe. That's all she had.
Yeah. It just makes me feel like I'm in a hospital. I don't know why.
Hospital? Yeah. But the hospitals have like the super like pillows that kind of go around you like this, right? You sink in, it's like.
I don't know.